Good morning, students. Hello, everyone. Today we are going to discuss class 9th, chapter 3, elementary concepts of objects and classes. As earlier we have discussed what is class, what is an object, today we are going to discuss different attributes and behavior of an object. Attribute means their characteristics and behavior means functions of an object. The page number 32 we are going to discuss today. What is a class? A class is a blueprint for multiple objects with similar features. Blueprint means we have created a design and after that we will create the multiple objects of same type. Example, pen is a class. What is an object? An object is an identifiable entity, means that it is existed in the real world that has its own set of attributes, behavior and state. Like if example pen is a class and pen 1 and pen 2 is an object. See the example, students. We have created a class washing machine. Now we have created two objects of same class washing machine, that is object 1 and object 2. Object 2 is having a name, example Whirlpool washing machine, and object 2 is having a name, example LG washing machine. Now the class washing machine are having some attributes, that is company, color and weight. And they are having two methods, that is washing and drying. The attributes are also called characteristics and member variables, and behaviors are also called member methods. Now both the washing machines are sharing the same attributes and behavior as in a class. The class is created, the two objects are created, and they will sharing the same member methods and member variables as in a main class. Now students, today we will take the different objects and discuss their attributes and behavior. Firstly, we are having a pen object. Now what are the attributes of a pen? Like the pen is having color, it is having some price, company and size. And what is the behavior of pen? That is writing. Next object we have taken a school. Now what are the attributes of school? The school is having a board, that is ICSE, CBSE. The school is having name, number of students in a school, and what is the behavior? Giving education to students and telling them moral values. You can take the attributes and behavior according to your requirement or according to it will come in your mind. Next object we have taken a student. Now student is having an attribute, name, date of birth, gender. The student is having mother name, father name. He is studying in which class. These are the different attributes of a student. And what is the behavior of students? Student can study, he can play games, he can having some more activity. These are the behavior of a student. Next object we have taken a teacher. Now what are the attributes of teacher? Name, qualification, profile, date of birth and the education and the institution where she is teaching, or what kind of job she is doing. Behavior is teaching and class handling. Now computer. Computer is having the attribute company, price, color. You can write the configuration, camera pixels, the resolution. These are the different attributes of computer. And what is the behavior of computer? Entertainment and study. Now next example is washing machine. Washing machine is having the attribute price, weight, company. And what is the behavior as discussed earlier? Washing clothes and drying. So these are the different attributes and behavior of different objects. So students, you have to write the three attributes and two behaviors of the following entities on copy. The first object is chair, the second is person and the third is television. You will write in the same way as I have discussed in the previous slide. So students, today we have discussed about class, object and different attributes and behavior of an object. So hope students learn these different behaviors and attributes of an object carefully, and in the next video we will come with next pages. Thank you very much.